What's up, everybody? This is Zach with the Nerd Cave Network, bringing to you another Halo 5 Guardians Let's Play. Let's jump on in. Last time where we left off, we finished the Osiris mission, and now we're with Blue Team, and that's the Master Chief, along with other Spartan 2 Spartans, Linda, Kelly, and Fred. We're investigating a Oni research station named Argent Moon. And so far, the game has been pretty interesting. If you haven't read the books that lead up to this, some of the things are kind of lost on you, which I don't necessarily agree that they should be making games.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to
that are based on that. I put the subtitles on so everyone can read that if I'm talking over it.
Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
But so far, the game has been pretty nice. The gunplay and everything's been pretty same thing as other Halo games. Standard gunplay. And one thing that I do like is being able to tell my squad what target to focus on. So it makes it taking down enemies a little bit easier. Used to, you could go and
target the jackal. Take that elite.
Sounds like Master Chief's voice is a little bit different. It might be just me in the headphones, it sounds different. Not sure. He's got his sword.
Data center is just ahead. Let's go.
Well, that took enough shots.
Data center.
We've got a complete set of data set keys for the station. We should be able to pull down Argent Moon schematics and find a path to central control.
Accepted. Access the databank.
Now, if you haven't watched the first
population map,
should be a Let's Play, you can check that out here right now. Make sure that you're getting all the story. And go ahead while you're at it. Subscribe to our channel.
No.
So you're not missing any of our awesome Let's Plays that we do all week long. We have a good Assassin's Creed Let's Play series going on right now, along with Until Dawn and Everybody's Gone to the Rapture. So some awesome cool games going on, some new releases as soon as Fallout 4 comes out, and more likely the new Tomb Raider. That'll be something we'll be playing as well.
Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
See,
is a lot of things, but he's
they're talking about the Arbiter, and that's not necessarily the same Arbiter that was in previous Halo games. Jewel Andama is a different Arbiter compared to the one that I can't remember his exact name. That right there is a new feature.
Contact.
Where you can charge through different things. The maps look big and they have different ways of
take these coordinates. Engage the elite.
Right away.
They have different ways to go through them. You don't want to go straight through and try to fight all the enemies. You can go up higher. Get a different vantage point, flank. So it makes for more tactical engagements than what had been in previous games. Let's see, I apparently can't climb up that. Not sure why the Covenant is here. Now the Jackals are scavengers, but you clearly see that there are Sangheili here, or elites. So they're in charge. Oh, well, I missed that one completely.
Grunt, on me!
Engage the elite.
Oh, I'm down. Now you can see the new revive system.
I'm up.
As long as your teammates have room and are not, you know, being destroyed, then it's a good thing to just call them right away. Just so you don't die, because the timer runs out, then you're down. This is one of the new weapons, and once it locks on, it will hit and hit them wherever they land. And it also does damage to multiple enemies in an area if it hits at the right time. Well, that's a shotgun. That's not going to do any damage. Say this DMR right here. Just so I don't use all the rocket launcher on the weaker enemies. A lot more vertical movement than it's ever been in a Halo game, which is makes the map seem bigger. They used to be a lot broader. See, even the grunts have jetpacks and are moving higher and higher, as well as the Jackals. Now, we had a interesting discussion about Halo 5 on the Nerd Cave podcast this week, talking about, is Halo still relevant compared to all the other shooters that are available in this day and age? A lot of things different than what they had been. I totally had him locked too. And you can find that discussion on iTunes and Stitcher Radio. Very good discussion. A lot of different opinions on that. Halo 5, since Halo went to the 343 and Bungie left the Microsoft Studios, I think Halo's kind of went down compared to what it used to be. Halo 3 was one of the best games. Halo 2 and Halo 3 were one of the best games ever made, in my opinion. And since
Central Control,
you know,
through those doors,
since 343 has gotten a hold of the IP, Master Chief Collection kind of left more than what was desired, with the connection issues and everything. Oh, there's a hunter. Alright, let's enjoy this cutscene.
Blue Team, report. Sierra 117 to Blue Team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
Cortana. That, of course, right there is the chip that held Cortana that Chief would put in the back of his helmet to have that neural link. interesting.
Chief. The domain is open. Meridian is next.
Cortana?
John, the reclamation is about to begin.
Right there. You see what appears to be the Guardian. And Chief is passing out.
What's wrong?
She's on Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
That's not possible.
You said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Now, if you didn't play Halo 4, Cortana died at the very end of it. Spoiler alert right there. But, it was a very sad moment in my voice, saw the mic. Am I right here? Jump down here and in the middle of it. Holy Lord!
Active camouflage.
All right, request assist right here. The active camouflage is so much harder to see in this one than it was in previous Halo games. Oh my God!
I'm down.
Here goes another one.
I need support.
I've got you, Chief.
Those gruts. Just out of nowhere got grenades going.
This area is clear.
All right.
Chief, what did Cortana say to you?
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a backwater. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
Now, how an AI... Oh, see? Like that. How can you... You run around a corner, you get hit by that. But, an AI only lasts about 7 years in the Halo universe before they become rampant,
Hunters.
Which means that they start breaking down. And that's when they start going insane, start messing with a lot of things, and can't really control what goes on. And that... That's what happened to Cortana because she was so old. Oh, that's annoying. So, at the end of it, she sacrificed herself, I want to say. It's been quite a lot. So, that's what's happening. And if Chief and Cortana... Super close. So it's, you know, if there's a way to find Cortana, then Chief is going to try that. That's just how he is. And who would blame him? That's someone that... You know, that's somebody he's super close to, even if it is an AI.
One more level down to the elevator for central control.
Nice to see the SMGs back. I'm assuming there's going to be no dual wielding in this game.
Covenant battle net just lit up.
Covenant ships exiting slip space.
Lots and lots of Covenant ships right there.
A few thousand to one.
Surrendering Arjun Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. Plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle
get a battle rifle right here.
Reactor core is near here. Same plan as the perpetual devotion.
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
Green 5 clearance accepted. Authorizing entry.
You can see the worms right there. That is...
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant.
Worms from Hunters. The Hunters are made up of a series of different worms. You can see them...
Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of their
reach. Making...
Take this position.
You got it!
Okay.
Blue team, on my target.
And then I'm
system
down
lock. Right there. Need an assist.
See, and this is where you have to be careful on
I'm up.
How you fight here. Do you want to, you know... down again.
I need a hand.
Hunter's dishing it out. I'm done. I'm down.
Offset change.
You're still active, friend.
Oh, and there I go again.
System lock. Need med support here. Need a hand here.
And there goes the Hunter. See, you had to play a lot smarter than you used to, especially smarter than me right there. Alright. We are going to blow up the Argent Moon. Just so we're denying the Covenant access to this ship.
Reactor room is just ahead. We can light this fuse and bolt.
No salvage for the Covenant. Right, let's go.
Elite down.
Engage the Elite.
Roger.
Okay.
I'd rather fight from a distance right here than get close.
All the reactor controls are on the far side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
I like the clambering aspect of it, that I can jump up on a ledge and actually pick up on it.
Take that Elite.
Okay.
Probably gonna die right here.
I'm down. Give me a hand.
Yeah, there's a bunch of elites right there. Gotta revive Linda real quick. I like the graphic for reviving them. Get some. There he goes right there. Bang. This is so odd.
Target's running off.
Still seeing half. Clear them out so we can initiate the overload.
And there we go, right
area's
there.
Clear. Initiate the overload.
All right, we're gonna initiate the overload right here.
Reactor failsafe disarmed. Failure imminent.
Got it. Reactor's overloading. Move for the hangar bay. Containment.
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that.
So, we're gonna go down and make sure that the reactor does not get cooled so it will stay hot and overload.
Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she
Kelly
goes supernova.
Kelly is the fastest Spartan from the Fall of Reach. Linda is a sniper, and Fred, I can't really remember what his speciality is, but
reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline.
I love how I'm shooting right in the middle of a group of people and it's not even doing anything. Go get in a Banshee. Gotta get a little bit more running room right there. There we go. We'll turn on the override for the venting system right here.
Override activated.
Perfect. Coolant system inner workings are exposed.
Eliminate
the target. This Banshee right here.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending Phantoms.
Boom. Take care of that one. Gonna blow up these vents to overheat the cooling system. Alright, so all of them are.
Blue team, evac now.
Banshees aren't fast enough to get clear of the reactor.
There
explosion.
Are. Taken care of. Oh, that was a bad idea to get out of.
No signal on autopilot retrieval. Armada must have taken it out.
Frederick, find the nearest
Banshee
bay.
Before.
Taking a prowler.
That was done.
Prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
Boom. taken care of. Alright, let's go through here. I am almost out of ammo on everything. I'm sure there will be a few enemies here and there. But hopefully there will be some weapons that I can use. See, Jackal's in here.
But the hangar's full of Covenant.
Clear them out. Prep for launch.
Do it quick. I'd rather not be here when the station melts around us.
Alright. Got a Saw, which is assault rifle. I mean, like a I'll keep the Saw. The Saw is a very... Ooh, a railgun. I don't think I want that. Okay, open up. Here we go. The Saw is a very fast-firing machine gun.
On my mark, blue team.
Going now. Copy.
Right away. Get moving.
Roger.
On my mark, blue team.
Roger.
The strafe button, the B button,
the prowler's control panel.
Is nice. Let's heal these guys. We need everybody up and fighting. Okay. Taken care of. Okay, what do I need to do? I need to go over here and get these launch controls. Get this thing going.
Launch
whatever
controls
that needs to do.
Vehicle launch preparations initiated. Fuel cells at 0%.
Sure, yep. More and more.
Covenant while the prowler preps for launch.
More and more enemies will be coming down. Another hunter. Oh, this
blue team, priority target.
Yes, sir.
Run.
Prowler fuel cells at 25%. Reactor containment failure. Immediate evacuation advised. Prowler fuel cells at 15%.
Inbound.
Still got a hunter. See how we just swatted.
I'm down. Blue team, I need support. I need support.
Alright, I need somebody. I need Linda to come over here and hurry up, Linda. Hurry up, Linda. Gotta get Kelly.
Assisting.
The med support. Back in it.
I got Frederick up.
Let's go, Kelly.
Alright, got everybody up. Tons of enemies, it feels like. Killing more and more of them. I do like how they keep just pushing more and more.
System lock. Need an assist.
One guy up. Frederick, come on, come on, come on, come on, Frederick.
I got you,
there we go, there we go.
I'm up.
Get Linda up.
Kelly's comms went dead. Regroup.
Kelly died.
Prowler fuel cells at
Alright, we got the Prowler ready now.
Prowler is ready.
Forward now, Blue Team.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
89 seconds.
Oh Lord,
Sierra 1-1-7
everything's blowing up.
Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned Blue Team, destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to Infinity immediately.
Negative Infinity. I don't like it.
It's really strange.
Let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
Better get out of there now.
They won't court-martial all of us, right?
There you go. You're gonna get blown up. The graphics in this is just awesome. In true Master Chief fashion right there, just getting out of there completely and then going invisible. Alright guys, well that is going to do it for this Let's Play. Make sure you like, share, subscribe, and comment below. And make sure you come back for the next Let's Play.
I tried to warn you,
have a week.
Happening.